should be live. I don't know if I am. Okay. Oh, sorry. A bit of a rushed thing to do a few things. Hello. Hello, guys. Having a fun time today. Why does it say the live stream is offline? Okay, never mind, we're not offline. So, this game is either going to be a blowout, or it's going to be actually close. I don't know. I don't know if it will be. Oops, excuse me, sorry. We're getting ready to go here. It's Houston. Houston's the winners of the Houston team is just the IPU All-Star team. It was Division Two that beat Division One in 9 innings. They're playing basically CC Plus. The CC just that's a nice. Which means they're playing the competition community, founding fathers, they're pretty much playing the HEVB super team, in my opinion. That's who they're playing today. So it should be very interesting. They were supposed to start a minute ago, but again, we don't do that here. Jesus Christ, look how many fans there are. Good God. Yeah, it was Iroh. I don't know what you were trying to say there, but it was blocked, whatever you were trying to say. Are we going to start? I don't know if we're going to start. They're going to be playing as Team Japan. I've been told they're going to be playing on as Team Japan. I was an All-Star for Division 1 yesterday. I got a hit, but that was pretty much it. I watched the Jays today, and I got pissed off watching them. The Jays pissed me off. I'll just say that. Turn my mic up. It should be up. What? I don't want to be too loud. That's why. Jesus Christ. I'm scared to look behind home plate right now. No, I'm not looking behind home plate. I'm not very, very quiet. Jesus Christ, I'm looking at my stream right now. I'm looking at my OBS. My microphone's going into the yellow. Okay. My microphone is going into the yellow. Silly people. That's submissions here. When are they going to start? When are they going to start is my question. Am I actually barely, if I'm barely hearable, then I'll just do this. How about this? How about now? Am I hearable now? Am I hearable now? I'm gonna cry. Okay. Yeah, so I don't know how this game's gonna go. This game is either gonna be a. I'm not muffled. What? I'm not muffled. The hell are you talking about? My mic sounds muffled? I don't. My mic does not sound muffled. Hold on.
How's this? Oh God, that's how's this? Does I do I sound muffled now? Do I, am I still like not hearable? Okay, I don't know if I'm hearable or not. So it's on him. If I sound muffled, not my issue. Oh, it's good now, really? All right. I'm not changing it again because I'm lazy. Trial just start just tried starting game and it didn't work. That's lovely. That's why he doesn't have to start game. No one can start game. BP is on, that's why. There you go. Okay. We're about to get started, finally, after so long. Christ Almighty. We got onto the field real quick. Should be a very interesting game, in my opinion. No, you'll see what that scoreboard's for later. It's not the main one. You'll see what I'm gonna do. Well, I'm gonna try to do it. And I'll probably fail in doing it too. So CC's team is home. So the CC team is home. Let's take a look at that team. Oh my, that's quite a team. Let's just say that. This game is either going to be a blowout or it's going to be close. One of the two will be happening tonight. I don't know what, but one of the two will be happening. It's going to be quite an interesting game to watch, in my opinion. They're. What is happening right now? That is. My guy is slow. Oh, okay. I don't know what I just witnessed. Just give me a second while I do something real quick. There we go. I'll turn that on. Okay, we are about to get started. Whoops. We are about to get started. And this is going to be a really interesting one. Who is pitching for them? Is that Squash? Or is that, who is that? I can't tell who's pitching for them because I'm blind as a kite right now. It's Squash. So Squash is pitching for him. I wonder how this is gonna go. Alrighty, let's get this underway. First pitch is a strike, and that is how this second All-Star game starts. This is a dream team. For the Sea Caesar. They got quite a lot of stuff, quite a lot of batters. Good people too. That's outside good take. Oh, excuse me, I cannot talk today. 1-1. And also, if you are trying to contact me on Discord, I'm on stream mode, so I won't be seeing any notifications. Anyways, 1-1. That is going to just be caught because it will be. So that's one out. As Chris just died for that.
California girls, we're unforgettable, Daisy.
What the fuck was that song? Jesus. Anyways, hello to the 25 of you in here. We're in for a good old game right now. Do I want to do interviews with players? Maybe after the game. That is a pop-up that the catcher should get if he gets there. He will get there. Two out. BRXNN is up. I'm not going to try pronouncing that because I will probably fail. Officials, what? I'm not my job. It's not my job doing it here. I'm just a streamer. That is going to go into center field, and that will be the third out of this inning.
Hey, it's the boy Kenny Bill going up to bat right now. He's about to hit a homer.
I get caught up in the storm. I bring the storm the most.
Middle of the first. Nothing, nothing is our score. So as we get ready here, don't know who's pitching. Who's pitching for them? Who's pitching for them? Let's find out real quick. Who is that? IDKU, I don't know who that is. But either way, let's get rolling here in the bottom of the first. Whoops. Whoa, hold on. Excuse me, sorry about that. All right, let's roll. I don't know what's happening right now. I don't know if their pitcher crashed. I don't know what's going on. Something's happening. This is Kenny up the bat. He used to be the head of officials, and then he stepped down from CC. So, but he's still a founding father. So there's that. Someone just got subbed. Andrew didn't have stam, and he was also nervous a lot. I mean, here's my thing. What's there to be nervous about? This is an exhibition game, by the way. This is an exhibition. I know the stats count towards your regular season stats, but why are we scared? This is like you're facing probably the best team in HCBB history right here, and watch them lose this game now. I swear to God. Anyways, are we gonna get started here? Kenny's gonna see a first pitch. I thought he would have gotten the ball strike. I thought he would have gotten the ball called on him there. It's 1-0. 1-1. Yeah, stats do get affected. I mean, VSA, he came into the All-Star game. He had no home runs allowed. He gave up a home run in the All-Star game. So now he, His Cy Young stats got ruined. That is in the air by a mile. One down. Here's T-Bucks, who I believe leads the IPU in home runs. Because not only is he a board director, he also is he's a player manager. He manages Portland. Let's see what he does here. And this, and yeah, and also, yeah, earlier today he was watching about four games at the same time as he just grounds out there. As this is an alt, obviously. Big Brian Bongo is up. I've been told he's on mobile. So I wonder what will happen if he's on mobile. So for those of you who don't know, HPV is on mobile now. And with mobile, you can get auto wines. And they're pretty good wines, too. He checked at it. Since when can you check on mobile? The fuck? How do you check on mobile? What? Swing and a miss, strike two. Apparently, you can check swing on mobile, guys. That's a new discovery. He's using blue stacks. And he swings and misses. End of the first. Nothing is our score. I think there's a new pitcher on. We had Makita. Okay. He had Makita. So Squash is back in after Makita tried to enter the game. I don't know what happens in this game. Some crazy stuff goes down sometimes. And that's a good old check swing. Strike one. I'm on Washington Wolves, for anyone who doesn't know. I'm one of their AMs. I'm actually having a... By my standards, a decent season is what I'm having. These guys, they won the All-Star game, apparently because our left fielder went AFK, and we never stopped playing. Stream sucks. Where's the end? Hey, buddy, don't you dare diss the stream. Strike three. As he checked out that. Something I do from time to time. I got a pizza here.
Oh! My ears burned!
No question. I have no words for what I just heard there. Swing and a miss. 0-1. Sport 2.0 streamer right now. I don't know what's being said in here sometimes. So far, no one has. There's been no hits in this game. Strike three. Two out. It's not red up. If you're trying to tell me something on Discord, I do not see it because I'm on Discord's mobile phone. You get the point. Strike one. So there's been no hits this game. See if that's going to change anytime soon. Let me throw a quick iMac in it. Because, see, it was their choice, not mine. Okay. One. Good take. 1-2. Ooh, 2-1. Okay. Very interesting. Two and two. And that is strike three. Mid of the second, no hits, no runs between CC's and Houston, aka the All-Star team with game winners. You get the point, don't you? You guys get the point. Bottom two, Lurk is up to bat as he takes the ball. I'm kind of surprised no one on the CC team got a hit last inning. Very surprising, in my opinion. But a hit will come eventually. Don't you dare. Hit will come eventually. Like that. And that is a rocket off the bat that just goes right to the wall. That is going to be a double for Lurk. He just swung at a pitch and it was a ball. Okay. We'll take it, man. It works, I guess. Apparently that happened. One and one there, as he swung about 5 seconds late. He winded. Okay then, so that's gone, and it's 2-0. Oh boy. I guess that's how that works. So already it's 2-0 CC's. That was demolished. Good lord. That was sent a country mile. Two and nothing for the CC team. Here's Rash. Know this guy, I think. I don't know. Two hits, two runs. Let's see what happens here. See if they can. That is going to be a base hit as it goes to the wall. Fan almost is on the wall. What the fuck? All right, well, that's going to be a double. It will be. And Kirch is up to bat. I know this guy. I know this guy. This guy was my PM last season. And he liked me, I think. Oh, I think you like me. Don't quote me on this, please. He taught me how to hit. Kind of. Probably did. Yeah. Yeah, he did. He also said I was a really good... I think he liked my pitching, too. Helped his team. I helped his team win the finals. Oh, one. Good take. 1-1. So when we thought this game was going to be a blowout, and right now looking like that might be the case. We're in bottom two here. CC's are up 2-0. Kirch just flew out. So that's going to be one out. Runner at second is going to tag and go for third. Why are we cutting off? And he's safe. So that's a sack fly. Runner at third. One out. Yeah, if you're wondering, they kicked the fans because lag. Well, if there's a lot of people in server's going to lag. So what they did was they kicked off fans. It's something they do. Don't worry. They usually will kick fans if there's a stream. I've seen them do that. That's going to go foul. Oh. own one here. Let's see what Triatheral does. He will get a base hit into right field. That will bring it home another run. It will be 3-0 for the CC's team.
She like, ain't you Ken Carson, ain't you TX? Can you call your partner up for me, ask where them beans at? I told that bitch I love her, but I really did not mean that.
My CC's are up 3-0. Squash is up to bat. This is the IPU commissioner, by the way. And he shoots a base hit into left center. Not the best route. Squash is going to try for second. They throw it to second, and it's going to be corners.
Hey, it's the boy Kenny Bill going up to bat right now. He's got to hit a homer.
And here comes Kenny. He led off the bottom of the first inning. This game right now is looking to be a blowout. 3 runs on 5 hits. Runners are at corners, and there's one out. And that is a strike one. That is the weirdest way I've said something. So Kenny can do here on 0-1-1. He will put it into the gap. It will be 4-0 for the CC's team. It gets by the outfielders. This could bleed into another... Well, they might get squashed here. No, they don't get him. I don't get him at all. And he gets into second on that. So it's 4-0. And there's still one out. And there's a runner. And the runners are at second and third. This game might go into the 10 runs. I don't know how many runs are going to be scored this game. I don't know if they're going to play the full 9. But, yeah, there's going to be a lot of runs scored this game. First pitch. Ball 1. 1-0. They just tried to backpick the runner at second, and oh, he's coming home. Oh, boy, what am I witnessing here? And Kenny's out at the... Oh, what, Squash gets tagged out. Unbelievable. What did I just witness? That's crazy right there, what I just saw. 1-1. Let's take a look at that again. So he did the pickoff move. And Squash got into a runout, and he eventually got there in time. That's crazy. T-Bucks is going to go into center field. Center field took a horrible route. It's going to land in front of him. Runner's going to go to the corner here. He might try to score. Kenny's going to try to score here. Throw to the plate. They have him in a rundown. They're going to try to duke him out here. See, just Kenny needs to step this right here. Don't throw it. Player behind him. You just stand on the plate. Kenny's going to run back, and he's out. Okay, then. So we're going to go to the top of the third, and it is 4-0 CCs on 6 hits. Crazy. Excuse me. Starts off with a ball to... Who is this? Xavinity, I think I said your name right. I probably didn't, but we have a new pitcher for CCs. It is, I don't know who this guy is. He's got a, it's Rash. Rash is now pitching. What? Mid-game interview? Okay, that's going to be a base hit, by the way. Why are they saying they're corners? I'm sorry, but why are there corners? I don't know what VC, though. I don't know what VC you want me to interview in. I don't know what VC you want me to interview in. Also, can we point out, why does it say there's runners at the corners? Can I just ask that question? Chat, I don't know. What VC do you want me to... Oh, God, I'm missing something. That's on the ground. They might get two here. They, and oh my god.
That's gonna go as a hit, by the way, by that, I think. Actually, no, it doesn't give you as a thing.
Yeah, I don't know what VC you want me to interview in, so. You tell me, bro. You tell me. You tell me where you want me to go. Yo, Squash, Kurtz, you gotta tell me where to go. Because I don't know what VC you want me in. They are moving while pitching? Why IPU general? Everyone's gonna join in there. Oh, he's gonna throw me away. And IPU general, you wanna move?
Kenny wants to talk to you, Gamer Geek.
Everyone's ears on the screen right now. He's providing wise words of wisdom, guys. Listen to him, he's providing tips.
What the fuck is going on?
Do you have a question for Kenny Geek? Any questions?
Good hit.
Who's the runner on third time?
My stomach fucking hurts. It just doesn't end.
I can't even understand. I can't understand a single word.
I can't even tell if he's laughing or talking, bro. Oh my fucking god.
I genuinely could not understand a single word.
I can translate.
Alright, translate.
Alright, translate. Bring Bongo into the Chinese phone. So he's barking now, but... Big
bring guys.
Bongo into hit.
I can't.
I don't know, chat, do you have questions for them, chat? Because I'm looking at my chat and...
Someone... I think we have a Kenny coming in from question... Fuck.
Who changed the game?
It doesn't sound like you're in a fan right now.
I can't think straight, bro.
I don't care.
Kurt, how's the Astros game going right now? What's the score?
What happened to the bit rate?
What's the score right now? What's the Astros score right now?
2-1 Astros. 4-0.
No. Oh, that's gone. Home run. So that happened. And it's 6 and it's 5-0. On a mobile home run. Why are you listening to this? I don't know. So it's someone in chat is asking, why am I listening to this? What do I tell
them? Get down!
Over my nose pitch.
Wizard again said.
Did a gun. Oh my god.
He turned his mic. Kenny, can you just like go on the other side of your room and just start screaming?
Oh god.
He's getting murdered. Jesus Christ.
Someone sent forensic files. Lurk cops into foul territory.
You are a fraud.
And he gets caught.
Hey, bro, who are we subbing? Yeah. Who are we subbing? Well,
We're gonna do subs eventually. Relax. We still got plenty of time.
What do you mean eventually? I want everyone to get an at bat.
I know, everyone will get an at bat. Relax.
Yo, chat, does chat have any questions for all the CC members that are
in
here?
Hey, we're only in the third inning, bro. We're chilling.
Yeah,
Anyone have a question?
Yeah, we're throwing away to the game.
I just don't want this game to like die out and then people don't get at bats.
What if we throw and go to extras?
I'm down to throw, honestly.
What if we force extras?
Little do they know, if they just bunt it every at bat, they get a hit.
Let's do not throw, we only throw middle.
Rash, I nominate Rash to do that. It's only fitting.
What?
Oh, no, let someone do it with the legal pitch.
Wait, 25. No, 25.
Yeah, I got a question for Squash from Icy.
Dude, Kenny, I want you to scream the N-word as loud as possible, but it won't even be audible.
No.
It won't even be hearable.
No!
Well, I don't know.
I got a question from
Wait, that man is streaming. Never mind. Don't do that.
Squash has a question from IC. Squash, are you a thug?
Copyright.
He's gonna get my stream digging.
No, all right, Gamer. Hey, you're good to go if you want, man. Thanks.
No, I have a question. I have a question for Squash from Icy.
Squash, listen.
Icy wants to know if you're a thug.
If who's a thug?
If I'm a thug?
Yeah, that's what he asked.
So me personally, I do not believe. Bro, me personally, I do not believe I am a thug.
Squash is
Thugatron,
man.
He just missed a bit. Okay.
Squash is Thuganomic.
If you ask me, I have a hot take. People like Kremlin and like T-Bucks 19 and like that kid Kirch and PCB525i and Tiger Nuke and Trilateral and Rice Cooker Kenny and Wedgie 5, I think they're all thugs.
There's a question for Squash. Can you teach me Freaky Mode? That is
right
into left.
Oh my god, Rash.
That's gonna get down fair ball.
Oh my god.
One run through the score.
Score.
No.
Or four
hose.
Going, Ben. He's going.
All right, guys.
All right, Kirsch, hit the ball, please.
Dude, I hit it further than you last time.
Gamer Geek, can I ask you a question?
Yeah, go for it. What's up?
What do you know about Freaky Mode?
I don't know. It's a question from the chat, okay? Miss Fitz wants to know what Kenny's favorite color is.
Gray, no.
Say that one more time.
Miss Fitz from the YouTube chat wants to know why what Kenny's favorite color is and why.
Oh no.
The color is blue, because like when I just sit down on the grass sometimes, I'm looking up at the sky, I'm like, damn, what a beautiful world we're living in, you know?
No.
But personally,
I can't hear myself think.
Oh, my fault, gang.
Kenny's favorite color is yellow, bro.
Alright, Kenny, go on. Keep
Kenny,
going,
you don't sound that excited that your color is blue, bro.
You keep answering,
that
But yeah, I just really like the color blue, because, like, as a kid's
Torch is a ball. That's gonna go through. One runs in for sure. A second run's coming around. And it will be 6-0.
How did I get over the first baseman's head? How?
Because I'm so good.
How is
that
scoring
2-1?
Two runs are in, and it's 7-0.
2018 Bellinger.
-15 launch angle.
7-0. Keep you down. It's all about positivity, and don't forget your future chance. Lovely Giants.
He said it's all about leads, but love and bees, and don't let anything keep you down. It's all about positivity. Kirsch, what are your thoughts on Kenny, what are your thoughts on
this team so far? That's gonna be a basis, right? What were you saying to me?
This song has been a question out of here.
What?
I just realized, I feel terrible for these pitches that we're breaking up.
Yeah, they're ERA.
Hey,
no, wait, no, it's a good thing I'm not pitching this game, or else my ERA would have been 7 by now.
Why don't we take him into, like, HCV server?
Bro, this guy just threw a bullet, bro.
He just threw a... Oh, he tried to hit Squash. You gotta fight him now. You gotta fight him. Run to the mound. Charge the mound right now.
Hey, I'm winding. Hey, chat. I'm winding slow, by the way, and this is gone.
Why is the what is winding what, fast? What is happening right now? I don't even know. Oh, I pray for the officials watching this game.
Dude, can you fan Honky? He shouldn't even be on the team.
Why is he?
No, he's their PM. He's their PM. I don't know
why. Why is he allowed to pitch?
Wait, well, yeah, why is Honky pitching? You should suspend him. Suspend him.
Bro, the league player. Yeah,
now he's trying to out plus. Okay. What are your messages to any HEB rookies in the YouTube stream?
My messages.
Go watch Explorers videos on YouTube.
My message to the HCBB rookies is, stay at it. I mean, if you really want to get good at the game, put time into it. But, like, if you're not really committed, then don't do it. I mean, it's just what you want to do.
Rise and grind, motherfucker!
But, like, if you want to be elite, you just leave. Bro, what just happened?
Well, I don't even know what's happening.
Okay.
Why is there a bench player, like, have a glove, but he's not on the field? Alright, this is Slow Cutter, it's gone.
That was just not what that was, bro.
He gets a pass.
Yo, whoever that catcher is needs to go play shortstop. What the fuck are they doing?
Don't ask me, I'm not part of that.
Well, let them do what they want.
They're really dumb, then.
Kenny Build is on deck. Will he hit a grand slam? That is the question.
That is absolutely a squash. That is a squash.
Draw
walk.
Draw walk. Squash. I feel like I'm Gucci Mane 2006.
Bro, like for real.
Can this guy stop throwing me fastballs? I can't hit him.
Dude, did you not see your home run clips? You love fast.
Two balls, two strikes, squash in the air, right field, that's gonna be foul.
This is legit in your bro, come on, man.
This guy keeps throwing me stuff I can't hit.
Squash, you hit anything fast.
2-2.
Squash, you're terrible.
Strike 3. 2 down. Let's see if Kenny can either make it 10-0, or will this stay at 7-0?
Let's go, Kenny.
And Kenny just popped it up on the
first. Hey, it's foul ball, bro. You're good. You're good. Lock in.
Is he on mobile?
My throat fucking hurts, bro.
Kenny, bro, you can go back to normal, man.
0-1.
Please.
Can I?
You can go back to normal.
After the bat. After the bat.
Yeah.
Hey, I can't change the bat.
Top of your lungs.
It's starting to hurt my brain.
1-1. And Kenny in the air, left field. 10-0.
Oh my fucking god.
And it's 10-0. And this is a ball.
That's not fucking real. Alright, stuff some of it in.
What a blowout this game is. Oh Christ. The question is, is 20 runs gonna come on the board? That's my
probably.
Stuff some of it.
We're going for 100.
Question is,
oh my God, I'm in.
We have a question from Bellinger in the YouTube chat.
Oh, Tiger's in.
What is the question?
Question is, Kenny's mask is a kink mask. What the f...
Alright, Photo, you're going in for me, man.
Facts?
Did he say KKK or...
Let me in, bitch. No. I'm ready.
You're next, PCB.
This guy is using Nate. He's using Lefty Nate
question
Jones.
Question is, Kenny's mask is a kink mask.
Oh, this is Brennan? Brennan, don't ruin your ERA, dude.
Alright. I think I'm back to normal now.
Brennan,
I was warning him.
Brennan, I want you need to get
Brennan,
you need to
no.
get Cy Young. Please
Hank,
don't do it.
Hank, no.
T-Bugs, back to back. 11-0.
Holy shit.
Oh my shit.
And that was demolished.
Guys, I think we won this game.
Right, it's not over till it's over.
Hey, I'm still down to throw.
Dude, if it was too late, guys.
Yeah, but Kenny, Bellinger wants to know about
when
what
Wedgie gets on the mound and starts
It's mobile time, guys. It's mobile time. Let's go, Bug.
Wedgie gets on the mound and starts
wait,
throwing
what
the
if
area.
Slow walk, the slow walk.
What if it's all down?
Someone say my name?
Yeah, dude, Bellinger wants to know what Kenny's mask is. Is Kenny's mask a kink mask, is what he's asking.
he's Pink Batman.
I'm legally not obliged to answer that question. Sorry.
Obliged, not obliged.
That's Belly asking that, so you can.
Oh, this poor fool with the one black. ERA is about to give up his first homer.
Pink is the new black.
Oh, it's Xavier. Rest in peace.
Oh,
ERA.
No.
Xavier starts with a strike.
That's Bongo.
Yeah, Wedgie 5 hits the mound with Arrieta and cooks.
Wait, did he just crash?
And he has four RBIs.
Oh, you can't believe Rash ruined our perfect game, dude.
Wait, no.
No. Yeah, we've given up one hit, and it's Rash.
Yeah, you've given up one hit this entire game.
That's poetic, dude.
You guys have 13 hits this game.
God damn it, Rash. We could have done something special.
Strike three.
Bro, that was not my fault.
That was your fault, bro.
Dude,
I thought this was Kirk singing for a second.
Hold on. Wedgie 5, let Wedgie 5 on. Let him pitch Arrieta.
11-0 CCs. Wedgie 5.
It's Wedgie 5's turn.
All right, here we go. Wedgie. Oh, Bongo!
Bongo! Bongo, what are you doing, Bongo?
Get off, Bongo. Bongo. No.
Oh, my God.
Go! Yo, home him.
No!
I thought I was pitching.
Let him on.
Yeah, Tiger was up next, bro.
Xavier's up to bat.
Bongo!
And then we have another question. Bongo got thrown to the dugout. How do you get
Wedgie? Go to shortstop, Wedgie.
All right, and then MXR in the chat is asking Kenny, how do you get your mic like that? Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Don't.
No. Yeah, let's not teach people.
You know, let's not ask Kenny any more questions.
Yeah,
tell the chat that. Tell the chat
as Kenny's
that.
Lawyer, we are not taking
Kenny
questions
is actually
any
deaf
longer.
For legal reasons right now.
We are no longer taking questions.
Kenny's taking his post home.
No longer
nap
taking
right
questions
now.
About Kenny.
Kenny is currently drinking about 2 gallons of water because his throat is actually like has a hole in it from all the fucking yelling.
It's actually 2 gallons of Patron.
Petroleum?
No, Patron.
What Patron, you idiot?
And he's bunted.
Oh my God. That's a beautiful
bunt. Bro, make the play.
What a play by
Tiger.
Bro, did you see that? Did anyone else see that? He wound up and then bunted.
Yeah, he winded and then he bunted. Look at that question play. For Tiger.
Look at that play.
Oh, Brennan?
Whoa, what the f-
You're just
now,
gonna serve
okay,
a
now there's
ball,
sus questions in this. Now there's sus questions in this chat. That's gonna be a base.
Yo, how is Tiger letting up the hits, bro? Like, dead ass, though.
Come on, bro.
I don't know if I should read these questions. These questions are sus.
That's my
Tiger. I thought you were like a Cy Young or something.
No, Brennan's
on
my team.
Tiger retired and started working at the
maybe we should
club.
Let Tiger pitch in the IPU. I don't know, bro. He seems like he needs it, bro.
He retired after his Cy Young season and started working at the country
bro,
club.
Bro, this is not the Tiger
caretaker
that I know.
Yeah, if you keep playing me, I'm going to let him.
Tiger's got his own question from the chat, but it's sus as anything.
What is it?
Yo, ask it.
Okay.
Geo from the chat says, where do you wear XXL pants?
Yo.
Where do I wear
them? These are the questions.
Yeah, he asks, why do you wear XXL pants?
Oh, why do you wear
XXL pants? I don't wear XXL pants.
He's thugging.
And then that same guy who asked Kenny how do you get your mic asks Kurt's top or bottom.
How I got my mic?
What?
Yo, W answer.
You heard me, bro. You heard me. Man.
W answer, dude.
People with Curtis John lines usually are bottoms.
All right, shut up, gay boy.
That's gonna be caught.
Yo, homophobic on stream? That's crazy.
You know it.
Yo, yeah. Rash, what are we doing?
No,
hey, Kurt, pay attention, bro.
Rash, that's not me. Form already.
No, there's a short backstop. I knew what I was doing.
My ears burn.
And
don't act like you knew what you were doing, buddy.
Shake your dreads. My bad.
God damn.
Check it back now, y'all.
He's there. I just realized
there.
He's playing on the line.
Oh my God, this fucking guy.
I've been off since 3.
I was so confused how he actually got there.
Playing boogie.
Oh, he just picked him off. They just picked him off. That's crazy.
Leave again.
Dude, that was calculated.
Dude, yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Walking up, distract him a little bit, start walking back.
I'm ready. Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie.
Then he comes in from behind.
What, Kenny?
What?
I thought we were gonna destroy this game.
Y'all heard that?
11 Send nothing. Bottom of the
Y'all
fourth.
Insects.
Another question for Squash. What's for dinner tonight?
I don't know. I need a DoorDash. Wait, I want chat to chat. Chat. Oh shit! What was I gonna say?
Chat. No, 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 no! I'll
give you my address. Buy me food.
Let him finish.
I got it. I got it. I got it. Chat. You gotta. Chat's gotta help me pick what I DoorDash.
Good.
Geo says chicken.
Chat. I made lasagna. Who's coming over?
Says
I made lasagna. Chat.
Icy says Popeyes.
I'm so dead ass. I have lasagna.
Riley says KFC. Kenny says Slim Chickens.
I will come over for some lasagna.
T-Buck says Five Guys.
Kenny Yo, what trilateral say in chat, bro?
Turn that boy off. Huh? What? What?
Wait, what the hell?
Yo, chat, you say lasagna that, party at my house. Lasagna, bring your noodle.
What are we, Garfield?
Bring noodle?
Yeah, bring your noodle.
Garfield? Bellinger says Popeyes, Someone says
Knuckles.
I can low-key go for
crazy.
Popeyes. I can't even
Someone
lie.
Says
well,
Knuckles
well,
sandwich.
Well.
What about shut buddies. The fuck up, Kurt.
Well,
watch. What about Five Guys?
Ooh, Five Guys does sound good.
You paid $30 to DoorDash and goddamn Five Guys? That's crazy.
Yeah, the only thing is, Five Guys is already expensive, and then driver's fee on top
of
that. It's
that, that is true.
You'll be paying $40 for a damn
maybe order a lot, though. Order a lot.
A Krep says watermelon.
Even more than I'm paying.
T-Buck, shut the fuck up.
A Krep says you should get a watermelon.
Chicken. Okay.
No, I don't think I can DoorDash.
Oh
it's
my god.
Foul.
Yeah, you can DoorDash grocery.
You're not DoorDash watermelon to my dorm.
Of course, chat says Popeyes and watermelon. That's fucking crazy.
Dude, this is racism.
Whoever said
hey,
that, you're
oh,
banned.
Yeah,
you're
yeah,
banned.
Thanks for the six
Squash, you did ask.
I'm now,
we
I'm
do
now,
actually have a resident racist on the CC.
I'm now at 66 subscribers.
What did I get
sub
in for? What the fuck?
W. Hold on, wait. Have I subscribed yet? I'm gonna subscribe.
Lurk left.
Hit the subscribe button. Oh my
PCB,
goodness.
Yeah,
that's
yeah PCB,
go
you got put in. Oh my goodness, it's tanked.
That's
Yo, chat,
go, oh,
if you're watching the stream right
the
now,
bar,
you can just subscribe.
You missed. He missed first base.
Oh,
Brother missed first base.
Chat, if you're watching the stream right now, you need to subscribe right now.
Subscribe right
chat,
now or.
Chat, subscribe
or what?
To Gamer Geek.
For what?
Or you're getting banned from IPU.
Hey, chat, subscribe to Gamer Geek and you get embed perms.
Oh,
I don't know about that.
You're not actually gonna get embed perms.
I'm still like 3 points away from embed perms.
If you subscribe and you send me a screenshot of the subscription button, I will give you embed.
Rochelle's
gonna get
away.
That's gonna get a base hit.
Zesty boy gets a hit.
No, he's going to third. He's got it. Oh, he's going home.
Zest Shields.
Oh no, he's gonna stay.
Cannon in center.
Rash, where you going?
Rash is trying to go home. He's trying to base go home. They throw home.
Yes!
Oh, wait, you're safe. They throw back to 30.
You're safe.
Oh, my God. You got a chance here. It's a rundown. They throw it to home.
What is his base running?
What is happening right now?
Oh, my God!
Oh, he gets out. But the runner... Oh, the runner's coming home.
Rash!
He's safe.
No fucking way he got a fucking triple at that. That's insane.
Here comes Wedgie 5.
I just got a triple, baby.
The prodigy. The child prodigy, Wedgie 5.
Okay, we actually have a good question in from Ghosty in the chat here. Question for all the CCs. Who is
oh
the
my
most
goodness.
Improved, who is the most improved player in the IPU?
Tiger Nuke.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's an actual good question.
This is an easy one. VS8O. What
no,
the hell are you doing, Photo?
It's New Very.
Who?
I don't know.
New
my
Very.
Vote,
look
on,
up his stats, bro.
Are we including last season?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm voting Oil Splat.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh
that
my
is
god.
Gonna be caught.
Why is he playing there?
Dude, if you ask me, I'm saying VSA.
Hey, pizza's here.
Dude, VSA's hitting like sub.4.
I think VS.
I know. I'm saying like before season one, I'm saying before I BP with him in season one, like before season one, he was not good at the game, bro.
VS,
Kenny, come here.
VS was hitting 400 in season one. This season, he's hitting 261.
I'm talking like before season one.
Margo, run her out. All right, slow down.
All right, we got to shift.
I mean, to be fair, I was.
I'm proud of myself though, because I was sitting under a
high. Try! We can make it work. Staircase.
Yo, are you moving? Because I'm pitching.
They're moving something, right?
PCB, you're fucking dumbass.
You knocked the tower over.
PCB, you're cutting me off from jumping up. You fucking dumbass.
Yeah, they're doing gymnastics while I'm pitching, dude. I don't think it's allowed.
yo, we should L shift
to the other. 1, 2, 3, 4, and good.
So, because the last season I was batting under 100, and now this season
I'm batting over
200. So
like, see, that's what I'm saying. He's retarded.
This was a stack of three. And you came over here, and you're like, let me get in.
You're giving me no fucking room to get up. You fucking retard.
It was a stack of three.
Goddamn it! I'm live right now. I don't think YouTube's gonna approve.
Yo, he's live.
We are grown fucking men. Screaming about a stack.
How the ball just got thrown from
Wedgie,
the dugout.
Wedgie, you see it. You see it.
Also, we have a question asking who's the best PM.
Oh my god,
you see it?
Oh my fucking god. See, Try, that's what you did. That's what you did, Try.
Yeah, this guy cannot.
We have a question asking who's the best PM.
Explore.
Yeah, easy. No.
Yes. Explore.
Let's explore.
No.
Yes.
Then who? Wedgie, get up here.
It's Hockey Blaster.
Oh yeah, that guy. Yeah.
What is this?
Let me just go ahead and head into
HCBB standings. Let's look for his team. It's all the way at the bottom.
Hockey Blaster's the number one seed.
Is that the Wichita Wizards I see at 6-26?
Yeah, Hockey Blaster is the best.
Who is the best CC? That's another question.
Is this a question for me?
We have two questions here. We'll start with Ghosty here.
Wait, are we talking about in-game?
Who's the worst player apart from the CCs?
Oh, worst player? Like,
out of all of the CCs?
He said, well, here's a question.
Past and present?
Who's the worst player apart of the CCs?
Oh, the worst of the CC. Okay.
It was God the damn like,
No. Like, currently me. No doubt.
Yeah,
no doubt.
Yeah.
And you're not even the CC, bro. You're
Wedgie
like the president.
Five. Wedgie five.
And then the next question is,
nigga, I'm still
the best
CC. I'm just your boss.
Exactly.
Then the next question is, who's the best CC?
At the game or just in general?
I didn't say he's in specific.
If it's at the game, then it's Gray.
But if it's he's in general, CC. I'm actually Gray's
not
even
CC. Gray's not CC.
Oh, then it's Lurk then.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's Lurk.
It's Kenny.
Still wise of the game, it's Lurk. That means a robot.
The Krep says
most one of the most infuriating guys to pitch to, 100%.
I made him go 0-for-5-1 game. Easy.
I'm surprised that we have decent luck against Lurk. I don't know how.
Yo, what the fuck are Trilateral and Bogo doing?
I don't know, bro.
There's some moving during pitching going on here.
yo, don't do
that.
Oh my god, guys, you fucking morons.
Here we go.
Cover home.
He's going second. He's going to third.
Crash.
It's a 38
to the going that.
And a run comes in, and all of a sudden,
like
they
I
have
said,
a run on the
horse player is Rash.
Tiger selling the CGSO is crazy.
Of course, Rash is the first one to give up a run.
Yeah. That's it, bro. Rash is banned.
You're actually fucking stupid. You just gave this guy his first home run and fucking IPU.
I'm going back in the game. I'm subbing Rash out, bro.
No.
Get out of here.
A mound terrorist.
This is a shit show.
Like I said, Rash in midseason four.
Crap.
Another Rash, hit the center field.
Oh my gosh, cover second.
That's they're gonna
Yo,
be their fourth hit of the game.
First.
That's gonna be their fourth hit of the game.
Oh my god.
How are y'all giving up so many hits? I gave up zero hits.
Don't you do it, Rash. I swear. Don't you do it. No.
Jesus Christ, what has this game become?
This game has turned around, yeah. It's 11-1.
Gamer, I'm surprised he did this whole time.
Because he P-banned you.
Rash just P-banned you.
You thought I think the what?
Hello?
What? I can barely hear you, bro, because people are talking.
CP3 hits a huge three to cut the lead to 42.
I thought you'd leave a long time ago, Gamer. I'm not going
to
lie.
You thought I left? Well, I used to be in HCBB when the MLB team
was
in here.
Come on, no. I'm surprised you're still in here.
Oh, no, I'm down to stay here.
You're actually fucking retarded.
Doesn't matter to me. Actually, it's more fun in your actually low key.
The judge makes that play.
Oh, and he makes the play.
Right where Bobby likes to put it.
It's more action in here. It seems like the chat like the chatter liking it.
Where's the Val coming from, bro?
Chatter liking it.
Yo, everyone, if you have the UFO, put it on.
Okay.
Why don't what about the white box?
That's Cypher, you fucking dumbass.
I press
No, I have to run.
Hey, everyone on teams, if you have the I can get on photo and put the do that.
I'll handle this.
Also, thank you everyone for the I'm now at 72 subscribers.
Oh my god, I hit it backwards.
I think he may be pissed. I don't know.
What about
got silver play buttons coming shortly?
Crap. Do you have bro?
CC select bongo pitch.
You
guys ready for this?
Start 3. 2-2. He throws a mid.
Planning.
He's there.
And it's foul.
Be advised, we have a giraffe in left field.
CC's
got big range. I am not playing Among Us, bro. No.
Yo, Raina just popped out.
Yo, let's play Among Us.
We should get a CC Among Us.
Sure,
session.
If you want to, sure. I'm not.
I was just pitching the idea to you.
No, I'm not playing. I can't run Among Us and Roblox at the same time.
I meant after the game.
Oh, bet. I'm down. I do not have the energy for it, bro.
Where's your UFO?
I'm so tired. Hold on, bro. My computer's lagging.
Wait, do you have the Rhino ult?
Dude. All my energy just went away after Kenny just kept yelling.
What?
It just zapped my energy.
Dived and make the play there.
Hey, we got one down, boys. We got one down.
Here comes Tiger.
Whoa. Dude, where is my phone? My phone's gone.
Tiger, gotta get a nice 261.
What am I hitting?
261.
I just fuck around, bro. Like,
cope.
Oh my god.
Foul ball.
Plug.
Yeah, if you strike me out, you're banned.
Yo.
And whoever K'd me, I need to ban him.
Swing and a drive.
Oh no. Tiger, I'm just messing around. Nuke, just hit a bomb.
Yeah, I just fool around, bro.
That's just him messing around right there. I'm just messing around, he says.
I just fool around, bro.
Pint, piss, don't get.
He dilly dallies.
Hey, photos here for his obvious two strike
play. You make me feel like I'm alive again.
Hey, it's the boy Kenny Bill going up to bat right now. He's gonna hit a homer.
If I can cut up in the storm, I bring some.
Here's Kenny for his next at bat. It's down 12-2. They're up by 10. I'm surprised it's not 20-2 yet.
It's only the fifth inning, bro. We've been here an hour.
Why is he mad?
We've been here about over an hour, and it's only the fifth inning.
Oh,
that
no,
might drop. It will not.
Yo, did you guys see the Fortnite shop?
No.
No, you didn't see it?
No, bro. What?
Look at the Fortnite shop.
No. Rash, put the UFO on.
What's this witch laugh?
How do you get the UFO?
What the fuck is this?
It's you had to have gotten it with the Twitch Prime. It was a Twitch Prime gift.
It was a Prime thing a long time ago.
T-Bucks gets a mid, and he doesn't hit it out.
That is great.
Oh my god, T-Bucks.
And he hits a ground rule double.
I whined fast, shut up.
You're mid.
Okay, buddy.
Photo.
Eight man them? Yeah, let them eight man us.
Eight man us, bro.
It has to be a homer.
Here's Bongo, the mobile player.
Fucking witch hat on. Who has the fucking witch hat on? Who has it?
It's Photo. Photo got
on this man. What the fuck is that? Great.
Yeah,
we got Kool-Aid man in the dugout. Kool-Aid man in the dugout.
No one won.
Why is Gray so angry?
Gray, what happened, man?
He pitched back.
They're playing a full outfield shift, by the way, guys.
Oh,
no!
Oh my fucking god. Let me have bump.
Dude,
let me have bump.
It actually has to be a homer, dude.
Let me have bump.
Let's put Gray on the mound at that.
Tiger.
End of the fifth.
You win your two, bro.
I did call next.
Let PC be on.
Back the fuck out!
PCB then Bongo. It's PCB then Bongo.
The judge Bongo, I will kill you. Speaking. Dude, I can hear the fucking laugh all the way from center field.
Photo.
Take this shit off.
No, that's
keep it on, bro. No, keep it on.
Keep it on. Keep it on. Keep it on.
Hey, play my.
He is here.
Dude, that is so stupid.
Wait, stop.
What are you so upset about, dude?
I'm just Mongo, hearing someone dude. Laughing in my right ear.
Holy
right
shit!
Hey, we got two of them.
How's a pitch thrown?
Mongo keeps stepping on the mountain when I'm trying to hold him.
Wait, I
strike minus, so it's okay.
Did no one see the invisible pitch?
All right, Chad, it's time.
Wait, we have two boxes now.
He's using a band animation.
Oh, he's using Kimbrel.
Makita's more interesting than mine, being completely honest.
Yo, someone let's stack up so the pitcher can't see what he's doing.
Alright, yo, stop moving. It's bad enough for using Kimbrel.
They're lucky and Makita isn't being thrown on right now.
I just see a slice of red in my screen.
You should see a box behind you when you're
swinging him in.
Why do we not have a left fielder?
Let me throw one pitch. A singular pitch.
Wait, what's the thing called? What's the red box called?
Just look up his avatar.
It's not showing on their avatar.
Why did this guy just ball minus?
Who ball plussed? Rash. Just Rash fucking ball plus like a little dork.
Now Tick's just ball plussed.
It's called Titanic Cube Tiger.
Titanic Cube.
You can just look at someone's avatar and
that witch line is
not coming out. It's not coming out.
Oh, hey, let me throw a singular pitch.
Look at Gray's avatar.
Oh my god. Okay. Can we...
Oh, tag him.
I know what that second name is.
Bro, what are we doing?
Okay, alright, I'm fine with throwing, but like, if there's an easy play like that, fucking make the play. Okay, I try to see.
Yo, boxes move. Yo,
he can't see. Yo, he can't see.
I do need to see what I'm throwing.
Bro, that's me singing.
Let the hitters at least be able to see. Okay, let the batters be able to at least see, bro. Come on.
Yeah. Okay.
Dude, Teddy, play short.
Huh?
Play shortstop, bro. What is that position?
What is that witch laugh? Whoa, what the fuck?
Dude, it's
that is our whole intro design.
It's photo on the bench.
Oh, shit.
Hey, no, I got kicked.
He got kicked. Tiger just got kicked.
What the fuck? How did Tiger get kicked?
I'm P-Bamming.
Someone probably spam reported him.
All right, I'm throwing it. I'm throwing the pitch.
Because he reset and came back on two.
Season 4 hop special. Pee pee poo poo. Right here. Oh, he's statued.
He's statued. Okay.
Well, Tell me back in. Tell me back in ASAP.
All right.
Yo, you get the pink one.
Wait, I'm getting purple.
Bitch! The same fucking pitch!
Tiger.
Wait, after this pitch, I'm going to join you guys.
We can make a Rubik's Cube.
I think we should call the game after 7 innings, honestly.
Oh,
we
bunted. No one's covering first.
All right, yeah, let's...
Yo,
Kenny,
all the boxes relax. Stand on the base.
Hold on, guys. The Skittles are on the field for the mascot race.
Oh, my goodness. There's five of them.
Oh, you guys have white boxes.
We're going to line up at the left foul pole and see the mascot race going.
Go to the mascot race and go to the left field foul pole, bro.
Go to the mascot race.
Do you want me to get on my own white box? I can get on my white box, too.
No, go to the fucking left foul pole.
No, Gamer, keep streaming.
Migrating.
The stream's enjoying it. They're liking everything we're watching.
Oh, we have another one. Go, Bongo, go.
Wait for Bongo. Wait for Bongo.
Oh, freeze, T-Bucks.
He's going to stop pitching.
T-Bucks, you the freeze, bro.
Oh, we're going
to
have
to stay on the dirt. If you don't stay on the dirt, you're disqualified.
We're going to have a mascot race, bro.
In field pop-up.
Okay, but there's nobody fielding, bro. There's nobody fielding. Oh, my God.
All right, wait for photo.
Bro.
Second and
photo, hurry up.
What is that? What is photo?
Why is there a green?
Or wait, oh, we'd have to sub, so all right, sorry, photo.
All right.
Wait, is that squash?
Mascot race. Nothing below the belt. You are to go from the left pole all the way to the right
pitch,
pole
don't
on
pitch,
the dirt.
Don't pitch.
Stay
I'm
on the
pitching.
Dirt. If you walk on the grass, you are disqualified. All we begin. 3,
you're on the
2,
stream too.
1.
You're on the stream too.
He cheated.
There they go.
Yo, I'm slapping
Beakers
y'all.
Beakers in the lead. Two, three of the reds and the purple lacking behind. Tiger Nuke hitting his lines.
Oh, here comes Peachunk.
Someone start throwing fucking water balloons. Who's coming from the dugout?
He's
going to win. He's going to win.
It's all failed.
It's Peachunk.
Oh, my God.
Peachunk takes it.
Peachunk takes it.
All right, get your asses over here and feel. Let's do this.
Hey, Bungo cheated though. Bungo cheated though.
Tiger,
keep playing.
Bungo's
okay, now let's just play normally, but with these hats on.
Yes, please.
Bungo's a filthy cheater.
Don't play in position, you dorks.
It's a Christmas tree, dude.
Can we take a team picture after this one?
Yeah. This is a great one.
Where do I get a box? Where do I get a box? Titanic box, right?
Yeah, just look it up. You can find you they come in all colors.
They're like 60 Robux.
Yeah, they're cheap too. Yeah, that's another thing.
Titanic box.
We should do the cha-cha slide after this, guys.
Oh, I'm gonna get the blue one. I'm gonna get the blue one.
I would have said pretty patties.
Okay. No, Tiger! Run's gonna come in on this one.
A run will score.
Oh, the second runner's coming to play.
Home!
They throw it. And.
You can't see.
What's happening? And he scored.
Guys, holy shit. That's great.
Oh,
you can't see.
So two runs just came in to score on that, and all of a sudden.
It's a nine-run ball game.
Hey, PCB's been our worst pitcher, by the way.
Shut up! You guys have been throwing the entire time. You let him hit.
Game's not over.
None of my hits have let the fucking infield.
Squash, can I come in? Can I come in, Squash?
It's Jover, bro. Jawari down.
They're only down nine. Game's not over.
Jawari down.
Look at Bongo moving, bro.
Bongo. Two strikes. We are in the top of the sixth.
All right, guys, it's Red Valk. We should just walk in now.
Funny pitch.
0-2. He throws a mid.
Oh, my God.
And the center fielder's AFK.
You fat bitch. Sorry. I was tapped out. Oh, my fucking God.
And it's going to be another hit.
I'm surrounded with idiots and boxes. And by idiots, I mean T-Bucks.
Proof?
T-Boxes?
Hey, in my defense, I was suggesting
there's
something
no defense.
Really cool to bomb.
There's no defense. That's like rule number one, don't all tap.
You're benched for the whole game now, buddy. You're benched for the whole game.
I was suggesting a pitch counter.
Wait, throw low.
I'd actually like a pinch counter. The thing is that it's got to be something.
Yeah, like it could fit right above the UI on the left. Oh my God!
Guys, number six.
He's
going 3-3. 4-4. One's at third. They throw
it
all
over, bro.
They're throwing it to four.
PCB, let me pitch, bro.
Shut the fuck up. You guys are throwing.
PCB, let me throw.
Shut up.
You want to sell?
Another run comes in.
Oh, blue box at catcher.
Oh, my God.
Here's a suggestion.
God, PCB sucks.
Rash, suck my dick.
And all of
a
sudden.
PCB, throw this.
Seven-run game.
No, I'm not throwing contact, bitches, because you guys can't fucking field.
It's a seven-run game. The blue box goes over it. He can't see it. Throw low.
It's a seven-run game.
Batting with this is going to be so ass.
I know. I homered with a white box on, so you can probably homer with those things on. And base it into left.
I'm not throwing contact, bitches. I don't care. I'm not throwing them. Holy shit.
Ronnie's walking to the plate.
That's
himself.
Number seven, man.
He throws it to first base. Almost gets the runner.
Get this guy
first baseman is getting
there.
He's trying to bait the runner.
Suck my dick, man. That's out number eight.
Eat him. Eat this guy. Eat him.
Get out!
What is happening?
Get off
the
man!
Get off the man!
Mods, eat this guy!
Oh my god. Dude, why is it when I get the pitch, everybody starts fucking throwing, man?
It's like that meme where the guy is so unfun. As the people come to knee him and then they walk away.
If there's a home run here, it's gonna make it a
12-8
ball game.
Holy shit, just get
out. All right, Bongo, Bongo.
Go fail, Bongo! Holy shit!
You sound like T-Bucks. You sound like T-Bucks, PCB.
Oh no, this is me during Football Fusion game.
Yo, get out, you guys sound the exact same.
He left.
Wait, where'd he go?
He left.
He left.
Wait, who left?
He got banned.
He got P-banned.
He got P-banned.
Someone banned him.
Bro, what I'm over here yelling.
He got anti-cheated.
Get off three.
Which last?
Strike one.
That's PCB tonight.
Let's see. Will Adam extend the rally?
I'm losing it. I'm trying to get my at bat. I'm batting next.
Not on my watch, Buckaroo.
Maybe my shut the fuck up.
It's now 0-2. Kenny just tried out minusing and it worked.
Derek, you shut the fuck up. Why'd you say something?
Oh, he bunted. Yeah, he bunted. Right.
Curse. Two, two, two.
Who's one?
Holy shit, guys.
Wait, someone out minus.
Kenny out minus. We're not doing that.
The inning went on for long enough.
The boxes.
Holy shit.
Oh shit.
Yo, middle who's the box? Who's the box?
Hits are 17-10, runs are 12-5.
We have a white box pitcher. One of us.
It's only fair. It's only fair that the
we
white box.
No, I wasn't
on.
Pitching with the box, man. This is bullshit. Take that
out. Get
in
that bat, little bro.
Is he using Makita? That's the real question.
Dude,
PCB, are you even playing in this season?
No,
huh?
Yeah,
season 23.
No.
Yes.
We got a Makita user.
No,
okay,
I mean
are you
this
playing
IPU?
An IPU?
You fucking idiot.
Why,
no,
why would
not.
I sign up for the IPU? What the fuck? Are you stupid?
So why do you care so much about your stats?
I'm not, dude. I'm just trying to get a fucking at bat.
And you're getting an at bat.
I'm
getting a fucking at bat.
The wish laugh.
He is using Makita.
Oh, and he's using Makita.
At this point, it doesn't really matter if he's using Makita. You can't
fucking
see the ball to begin with.
I can't see the ball at all.
You can't see the ball release.
Thank you.
The box just came off and Makita, but the Makita is still being used in the scale. Oh, never mind. The Makita step. Oh, yep.
Yo, someone slide a PCB. Someone
slide
Swash
and
Robux.
Holy
Swash
shit.
Swash and Robux, bro.
What are they doing?
Their entire team is jumping on the mound. What do you want me to do, man?
Bunt.
Hit it.
Hit the ball.
He's right
there. You guys don't fucking bat like that.
You're
holy
so bad.
Shit.
Dog, you suck.
Shut the fuck up. Holy shit. I'm on my last fucking... Oh, my...
You're so bad.
Put a box on, dude.
Okay.
We have a red box
bag
now.
Let's get
better at the game. Show them how it's done, Greg.
Oh! Good eye.
Why is he throwing balls? You
have to disconnect.
Guys, just remember, we're here for fun, okay? Come on. Yeah, it was funny for like the fucking like fifth out, man. It was funny. It was funny.
He was throwing it into the box. He's throwing it into the box.
PCB, stop moving PCB. Stop.
No, he's disconnecting me. Jesus.
Yeah, it was funny throwing for like five outs. It was funny, but after that, it just got really fucking annoying.
Boo.
Why is Ghosty here?
Team Flick.
Just the array of faces.
Bodo really thinks this is funny, dude.
Oh!
He's throwing it into the box, and this dude is resetting onto the plate. Oh, fuck.
How much of the zone does the box cover, bro?
I hope they know.
Basically, the whole inside.
Okay.
Everything inside is covered.
It also depends on your batting stance.
Alright! I'm putting on this one! Holy shit, I can't see! I can't see!
Should I use Gaddis with this?
I can't see!
I'm gonna use Gaddis with this. All hunched over.
You stand. You standing, you standing.
Standing. Okay, hold on.
I'm gonna put a, like, a blue square.
Oh, use the new,
I'm gonna put a red square for,
use the new Asian animation. Use the new Asian batting stance. What's Murakami? Munetaka? Yeah,
I got him.
Use Munetaka.
Oh, no. it's covering the whole
He's
damn
pitching.
Box.
It's
foul. Good fight, fight.
I'm using Batista.
You got
There's
this,
no Batista
Rash.
Batting stance.
Batista, the one that leans over.
How does Batista have a bat flip but not a batting animation?
I can't see.
And just all like right, that, the sixth inning, we're on to the seventh and the seventh inning stretch.
I'll stretch you out, but wait.
What?
Whoa. That's the scoreline right now.
LOL, T-Bucks on squash and PZB down 60 Robux, so...
Am I getting my second inning or not?
Broke ass.
No, let me get an inning.
Alright, yeah, cool. Yeah.
Broke
that's fine.
Ass.
As we get a look what the inning is like here, 17 hits compared to 9.
Did I use my boss will pitching inning, or do I have to take it
after
off?
This
12
inning.
Runs
using
to
my
5
guy.
Runs. Crazy.
Alright, so...
Alright, my turn.
Kirch, bro, let me get my second.
No, it's my turn.
Alright.
You don't get a turn, little bro. No!
Trilateral, move. It's my turn.
Wait, look at the bases. Look at the bases.
Fuck you, Rash, bro.
Look at my dick.
Let me throw one at bat.
Seriously,
a single at bat. A single at bat.
As soon as I get on the mound, everybody starts trolling.
Check second. Check second.
I'm looking at second. What about it?
Check second.
Oh, I...
shit. Check second.
Everyone blow your bases.
Why is he so angry? You're so angry.
Alright, probably take off... or put
it's actually, not that, it's actually not that hard to see.
Really?
It's red, bro.
It's not like, that's pretty opposite of white. Not really.
Alright. You just wanted one at bat, right?
Just one at bat.
All right.
Unless you'll give me more.
Yo, where'd PCB go?
No, let me just get two outs. Let me just get two outs.
Where'd PCB go?
He bunted.
Wait, that's a really good bunt.
Oh my god.
They don't get him.
All right, I got this, boys.
All right.
Hey, they took the box off for you guys. Take the box off.
That's true.
Oh, uh-huh. Let me just see how it looks for one pitch, okay? One pitch. Holy fuck.
That's Brandon. Oh my god, you're actually the worst. Using Makita, bro.
It's young. Oh my goodness, he crushed
that.
He
almost took your name, dude.
It's Kim.
He is Chris Sale.
How do I...
Kim.
He can't switch it, bro. Oh, there you go.
You're a fucking asshole for doing this. Dude, what?
Think about these poor souls on the other team.
These are their stats.
Easier with the box, dude.
Okay, oh that's God. Just his fault. That's just his fault. All right, outfield, be ready for this pitch, okay?
Number 33, oh.
Okay.
Hey, when they get saved.
Yeah, when did they get saved?
Yeah.
Outfield, be ready. Okay.
There's 3-1 Astros right now.
Yeah.
It's 12-4 us now.
The Dodgers have the bases loaded.
Come on, John.
Off the road, do they?
Yeah, against the Cardinals.
Oh, he took off the box. That's not good. This is probably gone.
Ohtani only single.
Never mind.
And that's it.
Ohtani needs to
homer. I think I'm done, boys.
Ohtani has no home runs yet. He sucks.
I know, he needs homer, though.
Bro thinks he's done.
You can baby come back.
Lance Lynn is pitching for the,
I had him.
The Cardinals right now. The Rangers have the bases loaded to the bottom of the eighth right now. To Corey Seager.
Wait, Brian Abreu served his suspension? Really?
What did he get suspended for? Oh, that was a post.
Throwing at Garcia.
Oh, yeah, that was
last year.
How long was the suspension again?
I thought it was 3 games, but apparently he's back.
Might have been 2 games because he, because I know he appealed it.
These kids are horrid. Oh my god. They're never going to make it into the main league.
Yo, Kirsch, you let up a hit with Makita?
No, what are we doing? That was trilateral, dude.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
This isn't even Makita.
Yeah,
it was
it.
A bomb. Also, who's strike mine? Is he on Kim?
Oh.
No strikeouts. No strikeouts.
Pick one. Pick one. Pick one.
Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one.
Just picked off one.
All right. Watch this. Watch this. Give me my box. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, no. Oh, it's coming up on my whole screen.
This has actually turned into Publix.
I can't see my screen.
We're in the seventh tier. It's still 5 to 12.
I can't see. I need something that leans backwards. Dubon, save me.
Lean back.
No, Aristides Aquino.
I don't have
Justin
that one.
Turner.
Invest in some 50 Robux, bro.
Invest in 50
Robux. Oh, nah.
Well, the hit. No one's covering first, it's not. Now someone is. Oh my god.
Oh my god, mobile time. It's time for mobile.
I couldn't see it at all, bro.
Oh my god.
Mobile time, here we go.
Ghosty just said tires ejected. Huh? Alright.
No.
I'm out of there.
Go get him, Bongo.
Fans, someone just tried that AA right there.
Death, less death.
Bongo, just make contact. It's going in the outfield.
Oh no, is it a tight game? It is. Alright.
Oh wow.
Did Cabrera hit a home run?
Yes.
Bro, that guy's been on fire lately. What the fuck?
It was a ball that was like a foot inside too. Alright.
That guy's had like I think he's like hit a home run in like his past 2 games.
Yeah, 2 out of his last 3.
Dude, let me in the box, though. Oh my fucking god.
Tiger, I'm stealing.
He's stealing.
Please don't.
Wait, I can't see if he's about to pick off catcher, dude.
Their catcher didn't pick.
The box is covering it. I've been listening to this witch laugh for hours.
I know.
It's not been hours, bro.
It feels like it. It actually feels like it.
Stop the gap.
It's been an hour and a half. Uh-oh.
The Dodgers had bases loaded and nobody out, and they've struck out 2 times against Lance Lynn.
Bruh.
And now it's down to Teoscar Hernandez. That's in the outfield.
That's a hit!
Lance Lynn, White Sox legend.
He's on the Cardinals, so he went back to the Cardinals for whatever reason. One runner's coming home. And I might have him here.
Might.
See what he does here.
Go back to third. Go back to second, I mean.
So if they throw back to third, they get him out at third.
Hey, it's the boy Kenny Bill going up to bat right now. He's about to hit
someone. We need to work on our base
running,
guys.
Did someone SA minus?
We might, yeah.
Did someone SA minus?
You know, there are boxes in the center field wall. What's going on, dude?
There are officials over there.
No,
center
that's not
field,
even that's
no
not one,
there's no one playing center
the
field,
sky.
So this is going to be a run. And it's going to be...
Get on your high horse.
13
Does
to
Brian
4.
Brian, you suck, no?
Get on your high horse. Come on. You're making
scoring.
That. You're making that.
13 to 4.
All right, let's see how cancerous this is going to be.
You sweaty nerd.
Sorry, by the way. I totally meant to finish my statement.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking see that.
Yes, you can, bro. I got a hit with it.
I'm
and the box.
I'm going to do my best, man, but...
I got a hit with the box
wow.
and that, bro.
The base is loaded and nobody out for the Dodgers, and they just struck out 3 times in a row to Lance Lynn.
It was that was a mid.
What?
To strand the bases loaded. Unbelievable.
Lance Lynn known
Legend at pitching.
Lance, so they load the bases for Will Smith with nobody out. Will Smith strikes out swinging. Max Muncy strikes out swinging. Teoscar Hernandez strikes out swinging.
Yeah, I was told the Dodgers were good. The Astros are about to lose 3 games in a row. And that's it.
I just sneezed.
We're the cube, idiot.
A 190 lineup.
One run's going to come in to score on that. And it's going to be 14-4. What the fuck is the switch? Nah, this switch sounds weirder.
Bro, you want to go in? Or wait, is that
Oh, Abreu! Right there? Oh, yeah, Brian Abreu just picked off Trent Grisham.
Did he?
Yeah.
Photo, just pick a spot and swing.
Trent Grisham just got picked off first.
They saw it coming. They saw it coming, Photo. They read
bunted,
you like a book.
And he's out. And that's the 7th inning. It's 14-4.
Oh my god, there's still 2 more innings in this fucking game. Jesus Christ.
You say you wanted to play only until 7.
Yo, can I get subbed out for center?
Boo-hoo.
I don't think anyone... We have anyone.
Oh, we don't have a bench, rip. Let's get those over with as quick as possible.
Top of the 8th. Soto just homered. Okay.
That's good for my fantasy team, but not good for me.
Yeah, the very next pitch after Grisham got picked off was a home run.
I need Aaron Judge to just come up huge this game.
It was 349 feet, by the way.
Bruh.
To left field, by the way. So, Crawford box.
No, Jung-Hoo Lee homered. I didn't get him.
It fucked, Photo. Oh, he sent it to the Crawford boxes. Are you kidding?
He's using Chris Sale.
Amid is sent into the gap. That's going to drop. Probably a double.
Oh, wait. Cover 2.
No one's covering 2.
Oh.
So it's a double.
My ears burn.
Photo, get on the mound.
They have 8. Rash.
Photo, get on the mound.
That solo home run's only gone at Minute Maid. Guarantee you. That's gonna drop. Runner is gonna score. Runner's gonna score, and it's 15-4. That solo home run is only gone at Minute Maid. Probably. Owen 1, when is this going to be over? Jesus. Been here for over an hour and a half.
Yeah, we're in the 8th.
DP?
Should be a DP. And it will be. Ranges are up 11-2. That
oh my
is
God,
right
play.
To short.
Hey, Gamer Geek.
Hi, what's up?
How are you doing today?
I'm good. How about you?
Oh, I'm doing swell.
Excuse me. 14-5. 20-12 on the hits. Bottom of the eighth. It is 14-5. In this crazy all-star game. And then games will begin back on Monday. And then the next time you see me streaming is in the playoffs.
PCB.
My dick. Holy shit.
There's no way you strike out twice.
Ride me. Holy shit. Fucking slobber on it, bro.
You would like it, wouldn't you?
Slobber on it.
You would like that.
Hey, Gamer Geek.
Yeah.
You want to make your stream more interesting?
How?
You're asking me how?
I mean, yeah, I mean, if you
no,
want.
No, let him keep streaming. We're almost done.
No. I've got an idea, Gamer Geek.
I'm afraid of this idea.
Do you want to know my idea, Gamer Geek?
Let him keep streaming, bro.
What did he do?
Oh, he's going to stream. Trust me.
At the streamer position.
Hey, Gamer Geek.
Yeah.
Rash, stop being weird.
No, Gamer Geek.
It's impossible for him.
Oh, really? Okay, never mind. Hold on. I'm about to show you. How do I take off my hat?
You just go into your inventory, you take it off, and then you reset your character. Or you go into your settings. That one. And then we have a white Makita on the mound.
Whoa, what's wrong with white? Come on now.
The white box Makita. Excuse me. And that is going to drop into the outfield.
God, why can't you do that, PCB?
Why are you? What is your dick? Like,
what is my dick?
Why does like every word like my name? What is wrong with you? Holy shit!
Well, what's wrong with my dick? I don't know.
That's gonna.
There's no way in hell I'm gonna see this at all.
All right, here we go. Check Discord real quick, see if anyone is yelling at me in DMs.
Oh my god.
Kirch crushes it and it's onto the roof of the ballpark. But it's foul. Direct mail, what do you got? We got a message request. What is this? Oh no, it's a scam one. I love scam mention requests. So how is everyone?
I can't
day?
See that at all.
How is everyone's day? Let's be a little.
You know, Gamer Geek, what I was going to do is I was going to sub you in for me. But
yeah, I had a feeling you were going to do that. I have a feeling you were going to ask. How about you stream and play at the same time?
Yeah, I was going to do that. But then
I'm down if you want to. I don't.
I know.
Matter to me.
But brother said keep streaming, so.
So it's fucking playing the game streamer style. And actually, let's ask chat. What does chat want? Chat, should I sub in for them?
Go home.
Some live POV play.
Hey, get back to second, Rash.
Go home.
Let's ask this, chat.
More people on the bait? Oh, okay. Alright.
They will not, they want to know if there's going to be trades in the future of IPU.
No.
I don't think so, because that's
not how this works. Wait, Seven, set a screen.
That's what I'm doing.
And also, we have two people in the chat who want me subbed into the game.
No.
Did it run Faye is here.
No, it did not.
I don't know, I do my own thing. It's okay.
Sophia, that's going to get down. That's going to go to the wall. Not to the wall, but still, same part.
Oh, that's not a fielder out there, by the way, guys. I don't know why the fuck he jumped down.
One runs in for sure. A second run is...
Bongo!
To the play, and he threw it out. And 16-5. It is 16-5. Squash up now with one out. Nobody on. And that is going to the wall. Bounces off the wall.
Sir, you're running the wrong way to the base path. Sir.
Sir.
Sir, the first base is not over there.
Squash is running to the ball.
He's backing away from him.
Squash is running to the ball. And he's running away from him. Watch him chuck it into the stands now.
Well, now he said he's going to do it.
Squash is trying to get himself
out. What am I watching, dude?
The fielder is running away.
This is... Oh, he's running to first. Oh.
Just run out, Squash, bro. Oh, and he gets out.
Hey, it's the boy Kenny Bilko. There's Kenny. Right now, he's got to hit a homer. Finally caught up in the storm, I bring him storm the most.
Oh boy. That is terrific. Someone hit the foul pole, please. We need that foul pole sound.
There's
someone just out minus.
Oh no, once is at bat.
Feel brand new.
Someone hit the foul pole. We need that dong sound that comes with the foul pole. That's going to be a base hit. Someone just SA plus for whatever reason.
Kenny, please. I want to go home.
And go home.
Photo once is that bad, T-Bucks. Get a hit. Please get a hit.
I'll try.
Want to know? I don't even know what I'm watching anymore.
Who the fuck just got on?
It's Bellinger. It's Bellinger, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, it's fucking.
Oh my god.
It's Nomo.
Two books to get a hit. It's okay.
I got hit right in the face. What the shit, dude?
Should run out to the mound. Bellinger's on the mound. Did Bellinger serve his suspension?
Yeah.
If anyone wants
I
to
can't
know
see that, dude.
Suspended.
Oh, my God.
How Bellinger got suspended, he kind of fanned all. And it's not good. That's a no-no.
Yeah, I'm about to do that. Not going to lie.
He's about to fan all.
Yeah. What do I have to lose?
Oh, crushed! And yeah, gone.
No.
Oh my God!
Almost robbed.
Almost robbed, but it's gone. And it's 18-5. My goodness. Bellinger's 2.00077 ERA is gonna be ruined.
What? Bro.
Are we stupid?
They just L-plused again and the inning's over.
End the fucking game now. Fuck this. Fuck these guys. They don't get to play. No.
Do you want me to just add three outs?
No, yeah, end the game. Fuck this guy.
All right, T-Bugs, have fun doing that.
Oh,
all right. Zyro suspended.
And Zyro just fanned off. And that's not good for me because I still have the cameras. Someone staff.
Holy shit, you're so unfunny.
Someone staff me. So I'll do it myself.
Yeah.
Holy shit. All right, well, that was a game.
Is that the game?
The idea looked good at first until the game got prolonged.
And we have a final.
What was the score?
The final is 18 to 5 for the CCs, 24 to 12 on the hits. Zyro got himself suspended by fan-alling. And I think that's it. Does anyone have anything left to say to the chat before?
Good luck with the rest of your seasons. Thanks for watching. Kenny, do you have any parting words?
No. Just be a good person. Just be a good person. And just, this game doesn't fucking matter. Just be a good person. That's all I have to say.
This is the only time we're letting y'all have fun like that, so...
I have fun when I go 0 for 4, so don't worry.
The important thing to realize, the reason why we do stuff like this is because at the end of the day, this game really doesn't matter. This is just something we all do for fun. So like,
that is a real suspension, though. Cutie, you're banned. Or you're suspended.
Oh yeah. Whoever fanned all, you're an idiot.
That was
Red
Box 18.
So let me go remove cutie. His
You just
perms.
Said womp womp in the chat.
Time to remove his perms.
Yeah. That's something that I don't do as an official, is the fan only. That's something you never want to do. Because that's called being stupid. And with that, if we're done here, I am going to end the stream.
Yep.
All right. So thanks for tuning into this game. You will probably not see me until the playoffs. And then go back because home. I play... on an IPU team with me. If you ever want to join IPU, it is discord.gg/IPU or discord.gg/HTBB. This has been the guy on the Wolves Gamer Geek, and good night, everybody, and happy Easter.